He's behind me.
Mate.
Oh shit.
Probably get a track. It's annoying for the standpoint of making the video.
Penalties.
Do we want to restart it?
What do you guys want to do?
You've got a one place penalty for something. Roadhog.
Blocking.
For being a dickhead.
For being a Ferrari driver.
Where did you go? Oh, Heath, you're meant to be ahead of me.
Yeah, I know.
I was like, I didn't qualify next to Madbird.
Oh, dear God.
What?
It's so disturbing.
Oh, I've seen the car.
Pablo. Oh,
it's
God.
It's warping in and out. Like, oh, jeez.
Go, Pablo. You're ahead of me, right?
I'm doing brake tests. No, he's...
Alright, both Ferraris had a gearbox penalty. That's what I've decided.
Spark plug.
Found with a technical infringement.
I don't want to lie about the time, and I've got to figure out why you're at the back of the grid.
The technical infringement was they were floating.
Yes.
Yeah. And they decided to, open the seal.
They were underweight.
Was found to have a suspension irregularity in Rambo's case.
Suspension irregularity, there we go.
That caused them to fly above the fucking
I think it's beyond legal at this point. Illegal use of anti-gravity technology.
Pretty sure every other team's engineers would be running down to the fucking Ferrari garage.
Well, in your case, it's
bloody
a replica
mass dampers.
It's a replica of Mercedes's Frick suspension, front and rear interconnected suspension.
Mine's called What the Frick.
What the Frick?
What? The Frick?
Alright.
Alright, everyone.
Here we go.
Yes, indeed.
Good luck around here, fun.
Alright, here we go.
Careful into those first couple of corners.
Yep.
That's the green flag. Go, go, go!
Jesus, seven
and
stuff.
Fuck.
Oh, no!
Oh, fuck's sake.
Yellow flag.
Okay.
I don't know what happened there.
Whoa! Oh, fuck, I hit Zerus as well.
Alright, well.
Sorry, Zerus.
Fuck's sake.
I don't know if you spun me, or if I spun you, Sam, or whether you,
car left.
Fuck.
All clear.
Alright, we'll get on with it, we'll look at it after the race.
Yep.
Well, Heath, right next to you.
Well, I'll be for another 40 seconds.
Clear left. Clear left.
You may not be the only one there, mate.
I've got a bit of damage as well.
Zerus, how bad's your damage?
Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus. I've got no
time. I was trying to go slow, but you just parked it.
He had a car in front of him.
It's all my fault, probably.
Have I still got a front wing stairs? Can you see in your rear mirror?
I'm not looking in the rear right now, to be honest.
Fair enough.
Is that Pablo up ahead of me?
Zerus, yeah. I think I can manage to soldier on. I haven't got much damage, so you can pit if you need to.
I don't know where Bang stops. Madbirds.
Yeah, no, all good. Don't worry about me. You know,
I've got a very, very small amount of left hand down, but I can manage it.
Yeah, I'm mixing half my.
I've got too much downforce.
Inside, James.
Oh, thanks.
Sorry, but I didn't give you enough warning there.
Jesus Christ. What a ding dong battle.
Bullied a bit.
Nah, you're right.
Oh,
speaking of bullied, alright, that was bad.
Fuck! Who the fuck punted me off?
Right. That was bad.
Oh, I hit you.
I was the second. Fuck.
Oh!
Oh.
My bad.
Alright, that's very bad.
Jesus Christ.
On your left. On your left. Keep right.
Chat, you two.
On your right. Keep left.
Second
well, that's definitely a speeding penalty!
Still there, car right. All clear.
Yes, it is.
Oh, I was trying to give you enough room there, Nevitt.
All clear.
Yeah, it's alright. We're
right
good.
Side. Clear.
I'm trying to pit. Just so you know.
Yeah. Shit. Severe damage.
Ditto.
Well, everyone was worried about Melbourne.
famous last words, remember?
Yeah, my bad. I feel like even I wasn't talking this up as a
person. Oh, fucking hell!
Yeah, I got you.
Holy shit!
Fuck. It's a tricky track regardless, but yeah, first corner.
Yellow flag. I don't even know why I spun
that.
I'll
wear that one, I think.
Alright, we'll worry, look at it all after.
I think you just slipped on the inside shirt.
Someone's coming out of the pits. No, stairs.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I think the extra left. My car is fucked.
Well, Sam's gotten away with it.
Shh.
Wrong tyre, fuck.
Did you go ultras?
I went softs.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry,
oh,
sorry!
Oh, oh
fucking
shit.
That's my bad. I'm wearing that one.
Yeah.
There's gonna be a lot of reports.
I braked where I needed to, but I mean, it must have just locked up.
It's gonna be a busy stewards inquiry.
Yeah, it's gonna be a very busy last bit of the race, I think. No, I think this is a very, very bad race for all of us.
I haven't hit anyone yet.
Yeah, I haven't.
Famous last words.
I'm into the wall.
Sam is. Oh my god. No one's guaranteed anything.
Maybe we need on the podium series.
Maybe we need to reshoot the video for this.
I'm kidding. Mate, this is why we do this shit.
Gold.
This I'm annoyed with myself for fucking up this race, but the video is going to be amazing.
Someone help.
Whoever's going into the pits is smoking.
Yes, stairs. I think you basically showed that example of the 98 race and we did the exact same thing.
Yeah.
I had the job done. I was up into second. I just spun it up afterwards.
Mate, I was up into second and then Nether, like, saw a fucking SR71 Blackbird into me. Very specifically an SR71.
I love that bird.
Very pretty.
I don't make them anymore.
I went from second last to second in the first two corners.
You mean second? Oh, no. And then you went from second to last.
Last to second to last. First lap.
With no other changes in between. Bang, something has happened.
Yeah, mate.
Should rejoin.
Back on the podium.
I was in first place.
Oh, mate. Oh, Baker's lost it.
Yeah, Baker got a tank slapper on.
Jesus, this is a war of attrition.
Watch out, yellow flag.
Now, Nether. I'm gonna be. Oh, fuck! Ugh. I was too worried about you being behind me.
No, I was alright that time. Last time I had a run on Bang because I had a slipstream and a brake where I normally brake, and I probably was a bit. I was on the other side, so my brake point, yeah. You know, that one I'm gonna wear.
No, that's all good.
Good clean pass, right on.
Is that the first one for the race?
I think so. That's got to be in the replay. And this is what
Roadhog
like.
Completes a pass without touching the other car.
It's not really a pass.
Not a pass unless you crash.
Well, I'm a lap down.
That's the rule. James currently leading the race. Probably would prefer that I hadn't told everyone that.
I'm coming for him.
Oh, Nether, it happened again.
No. I just didn't get a good exit.
Yeah, no, but like the tank slapper from F3 is.
Oh, shit.
Jesus!
That's right, I got away with that one. Oh, what a time to catch you. Oh, that'd be why that was so easy.
Oh, James.
Sorry.
Fuck.
This is where my pitbox is, sorry, never.
That's alright, I'm good. Drive through for James.
Fucking hell.
Did you speed or something?
He may have released the limiter too soon.
I think that's what I did, because it just gave me the penalty then. It would have told me if I'd sped at the beginning, I'm guessing.
No, it doesn't tell you until you leave.
I reckon I was coming in hot to the pit lane then.
You're actually coming in a bit slower than I was expecting you to, so I thought it might have been from the exit.
What is the pit lane speed? 80?
Drive through, I don't have to press anything.
No, you just drive through. Do you have to request a pit to do it, or do you?
No.
No.
Okay.
You just go through.
That's what confused him the last time.
Yes.
But then I pitted, so I'm an idiot.
Have you pit yet, Heath?
Nope.
Go. Have you had any incidents, Heath?
Nope. Oh, except the... I lost it at turn two. Oh, three, oh, okay. Sorry.
No, it's turn two.
Is it, though?
Yes. We've agreed. In the commentary, I'll be making a Brundle-esque comment.
Ah.
There's turn two, which doesn't exist.
I think this is a midway point.
That's what 9 out of 18 is.
Yay, I passed maths.
I dropped maths in year 10 and even I know that.
What the hell, I got James behind me, you know?
Yeah, drive through.
Yeah, drive through.
Oh, sorry about that, I'm getting used to a lonely race.
Pablo's has currently recovered to fourth.
I haven't pit yet.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's got softs on.
Shame Bagsy's not here.
Talking to Ed.
Oh yeah, there is no Bagsy. Where?
He's probably listening to us right now in the middle of a concert.
A bit hard to hear.
He likes, you know, removing sheep hair.
It was funny the first time.
I know. I don't have Bang's comedic timing.
Yeah, what tyres are you on, man?
Super.
Alright, let me know when you can pass. Roger. Well, one more lap and I'm going to pit after that anyway, so...
Yep.
Oh, they're super softs! Fuck!
What happened?
I thought softs were the next softest after the Ultra.
No, there's Ultras, then Supers, then softs.
Fuck!
The order is incorrect on like the menu thing though.
Yeah, it is. It's janked around on the menu. I think it's slight alphabetical order on
I'll
the menu.
I'll have you down the main straight, perhaps.
Cool. Actually, no, if it was alphabetical, then they would be in the right order. Come to think of it.
Oh, yeah, mate.
Okay, we'll be ready for
you. So you're on soft tire, Heath?
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Thanks, mate.
That's good.
You're still catching on me, don't worry about it.
Oh, yeah, I know. I'm not even going to have to repair my tyres, my damage.
You might have to.
Oh no, I'm not going to bother.
Yeah.
Come in this lap, pit this lap.
Okay.
planning on pitting the slut?
No props.
Okay, we'll be ready for you.
When you say this lap, Pablo.
I'm pitting now.
Okay.
Zeus, is that you behind me?
That was actually quite difficult.
I'm going to be pitting, just so you know.
Okay. Pit this lap.
Everyone's going to drive fast. Fuck.
Up, you bastard. Fuck, I'm putting it in neutral.
What's your rejoin?
Oh, shit.
Stairs with the fastest lap.
He's coming for me.
Where are you guys?
I'm in 8th.
Stairs in... Oh, Zeros in 6th.
Pit now.
What's the pit speed limit?
79, I think.
80.
Getting a penalty, James?
80, mate.
No, it's already been taken.
So that's yes, then.
You said, are you taking?
I said,
have you taken?
That's what I heard, sorry.
Ah, you're fine, Zeros. You got a car between me and you.
Damn it. All these cars going past. Damn it.
Pit exit is clear.
Oh, nearly crossed the pit exit line.
Whoa.
That might have been, that was my PB. Which is shit. So I'm guessing DRS works like within 2 seconds.
Oh, bang!
I can't take this map. No, no.
Copy. Bang.
Dirty air now.
Watch out, bang.
Softs.
Same, don't try to scare me now.
Nether with the fastest lap.
I don't know
what. Nah, it's my PB. Theirs has done a 105.
Oh, okay.
Ah, fuck.
That's weird.
I know it is weird.
We're running back in qualifying mode.
Nowhere near qualifying time.
Nah.
But I'm trying to do good laps. Consistency, people.
Yeah, I'm trying to catch up and make up for lost time.
Nether's currently leading the race.
His favourite track. Oh my god, I did
one off.
Thank you, Brady.
Yeah, Hockenheim rings his favourite, isn't it?
Oh yeah. This ain't that far away.
Oh shit! Sorry.
With you
take it.
Former Nazi tracks.
German
Nazi tracks.
Countries that are German
sorry,
speaking.
Baker.
Austria. G'day, mate.
Oh fuck no!
On the barbie, eh?
Yellow flag.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't see you coming up.
Oh,
it's
heavy.
Yeah, I lost it at that last turn.
Oh, that one.
Oh, God.
There goes a second.
Alrighty.
Whoa,
Nether. I don't want to sound silly, but
you did
a couple of positions earlier in the race.
Yeah, I said I've got a funny feeling I'm going to end up with a penalty after it anyway. So
I think there might be.
No. Don't do it in race.
No, no. As I said, we'll worry about it after.
Yeah.
Let Stairs work it out. He's smart.
Yeah. Let Stairs be friends with everybody.
He's got a calculator.
And a pen.
He's got a Google Drive machine that just figures out decisions for him.
Zero sub and a third. What good recovery.
I was fucking... I stayed out of trouble and shit and I was third and then I fucked it up.
Could be rescued if you could get taken out from first.
Someone's better. Oh.
I think I'd rather it be someone else's fault than mine.
I lost it.
Oh god.
The caution flag.
Holy shit,
out.
Can everyone stop like saying to people that it could be worse? Because it immediately it becomes worse.
Yeah. Maybe you're doing really well tonight. You should be fine. You're looking good for a win.
Shut up.
You've really got some pace and consistency.
I'm jinxing everyone tonight.
Who else can I get?
All clear.
Stairs. No, Stairs lost a second a while ago. He's had his juju.
You're yelling. He's mean.
He's the one doing the decisions, yeah.
What's next week's track, by the way?
Kota.
Ooh, Cape in at the first turn. That's gonna be interesting.
Oh my god.
Well, there's plenty of runoff room, so.
Yeah.
Let's focus on the rest of this race first.
Yeah, let's get through the rest of this unscathed, okay?
I'm not racing anyone, so I gotta talk about someone.
You're catching me slowly.
Yeah, not enough laps, and I'll probably spin it before I get to you.
Clear.
No one used the S word.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, you can use that one.
Clear.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, turn two can go fuck itself.
I didn't get lapped tonight, so that's good.
Yeah, same here actually.
Progress? There was a track you were going to get lapped at.
Yeah.
Like, not to suggest it.
didn't Pub do calculations?
Like,
didn't you do calculations, Pablo, and you figured out that Stairs would...
Well, second of race engineer, he's got it all wrong.
You should hire Nether's race engineer.
Yeah, how much for her?
She's not
for
sale.
She works for free, though.
She works for free if you change your diaper.
She gets paid in cuddles.
Oops,
Aww.
That's deep.
That's deep. I think I'm so tense and I'm shaking so much that it's actually moving.
Oh, you fucking cunt!
Dare's up into podium position now.
Don't use the S word.
What, S? Stairs?
That counts.
Well, Eric, you're probably watching this from Blacktown Hospital, so this one's for you, buddy, after Tuesday's events.
Yeah. On you, Eric.
Hey, Eric, I don't know who you are, but get well.
Yeah,
on you, Eric. Good thing you got a mate like Nether.
Hopefully your circumcision went well.
Shut you, an idiot. I'll explain after the stream's on.
Holy shit, what a recovery drive.
Holy fuck.
Oh, it could have been me.
It could have been.
Oh,
fuck.
Well, actually,
that was horseshit. Sorry,
before
the language.
Before penalties are applied, that'll actually put Stairs in the soft level on points, but I've got a funny feeling a penalty coming.
Sorry, Pablo.
That's alright, mate.
I got pulled all the way down the straight, and I was all frazzled.
As long as you learn from it, mate.
Massive asterisk next to my first racing podium, but nevertheless.
Look at my car, look at my car, it's looking...